Prism Society. At saka sa Prism Concession. Yan ang aming, ano, ang aming page.
Ay,
ano lang mag-intro lang sa akin. Kasi introduce mo na lang sarili mo.
Hindi ka na mag-intro kasi... This is Chris Linis once again. Always remember love and peace, Chris Linis. So guys, ang ibablog ko today, meron ako, binisita tayo na ano, isa nating friend from my YouTube ka rin.
Sa Prism Freedom Society, meron kaming page for LGBT and Prism Confession. We do live, we give prizes and everything. And you guys could visit our page and you could always join us on our live. We're talking about love, LDR, love. Random stuff about LGBT. So, anyways, yeah, so what's up, Chris?
So, eto nga, guys. So, kailangan ko ng mga... Hindi, kailangan. May tropa. At least may tropa tayo na ganito. So, never namin sa before. So, lumipat na siya. So, salamat dahil napabisita ko dito. So, napada nag-stroll siguro. So, grabe, guys. Ang guwapo!
Ang guwapo sa personal.
Iba talaga mag-foreigner, half-foreigner.
Sa personal, iba yung tura ko kasi sa alin.
Ayan guys, hindi ko nakilala. Akala ko sino. Mag-serious na sana ako guys. Kala gulat ako. At least, ano, thank you very much sa pagpasyal mo dito. I hope na mapuntahan ko rin kung ano yung ginagawa niyo sa aking visit yun, kung pwede naman.
Marami na kami nagiging members and we're still, mostly mga nasa abroad sila. They're talking about their cost of life and everything. So it's very nice. Kasi minsan kasi, it's always good to talk about things like that. Lalo na, pag nasa abroad, ang isang tao, madalas yung homesick.
Yes.
Diba? At saka yung ano. So, meron sila mga bagay-bagay. Minsan din na nailabas sa isa.
Sakto, guys! Kasi gusto ko na, ito yung gusto ko talaga maging concept din, yung magpayo doon sa mga problematic sa life,
love life.
So especially doon sa mga married na tapos ang choice na lang nila is to break it up, to separate. So ang suggested ko, wait nyo kami na magpayo, no? Payong ba? Sombrero eh. Sa akin, payong. And then sombrero. Ayun, ito guys sa akin.
Ito, hindi na tumatik.
Payong. Tsaka yung sombrero.
So, yeah.
So, I'm Chris Linis. Please check out my YouTube channel. And then,
I'm Kurt from LGBT. For Prism Freedom Society as well as Prism Confession. Please come and join us, especially when you're LGBT. We salute you guys, OFW and mga nasa abroad. We do salute you and andito lang kami if you guys need some help. Confess about things, andyan kami for you.
Yes. The comment down below para ma-reach nila kayo.
Comment down below. Visit me lang yung page and I will be the one that says, we will approve you especially pag nasa LGBT ka.
Yun, the best.
And thanks. Happy Pride Month.
Okay, happy Pride Month.
Pride Month.
Hindi niya alam
yun. Ayaw mo na! Hindi niya alam yung spelling.
Chicken!
Akala niya prito.
Ano po yung ano? Yung... Masyado ang ano. Showbiz mag...
I-cut natin.
Cut na lang.
Pero ang ganda ng interview. Ang ganda ng ano nyo ah.
Grabe na. So guys.
I-cut muna. Kasi bago na yan.
Thank you very much sa lahat ng ano na.
Kakat na lang yan mamaya.
Kaya niya yun.
Thank you very much.
Pag nag-edit.
Please support us.
And support also Glowing 81 TV. That's YT. Very good person. She gives good advice. They talk about us of life also. This is for straight people. Lahat. So, yeah. You could always visit her. They give prizes. Tumutulong sa mga may hirap.
That's how good.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah.
Okay. Good. Ang ganda. Ang ganda ni Ate Lenny magsalita.
Thank you very much guys thank you very much for watching this video vlog. Thank you very much to my friend na nag-visit sa akin.
And please keep subscribing sa channel, Chris sa YT Lee. Channel ni Chris Linis. You would see a lot of fun stuff. He does comedy works and everything. So,
thank you.
Pati yung mga drama-dramatization would you like. It's really good. So please subscribe. Patuloy niyan. Pati sa mga aking ka, lahat mga LGBT ko, please subscribe. Chris Linis, he's a good person. Reality check. This person is a good person with a good moral character.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Always ingat and God bless. Bye-bye.